Let's take a look at this beautiful cottage in NE70 Northumberland.